Hello YouTube, my name is Little Shadow Forest Girl, and in the very first episode of MMD School, I'll show you how to get started on MMD. Step 1. Prep computer. If you want to make high quality animations and digital art, you'll need to make sure that your computer runs smoothly and efficiently. I suggest deleting files and emptying your recycle bin. If you are sharing an account with someone else, ask their permission before you start purging. Step 2. Download. Go to learnmmd.com/downloads. Click on the box that says Download MMD 9.31, or whatever the current version of it is when you're watching this video. There's also a 64-bit option if you have a 64-bit computer. What you also need to get is MME. MikuMiku Effect is what allows you to add effects to your MMDs. These control lighting, textures, colors, and more. Step 3. Opening MMD. After downloading, find MMD in your file folder. I would drag it onto your desktop if you have enough space. Then, double-click on it. Step 4. Loading a model. In MMD, you are mainly animating people. These figures are known as models. You can bring one onto your stage by pressing Load in Model Manipulation and choosing from an assortment of models. MMD comes with some models of the Vocaloid characters. For legal reasons, I am using a dummy bone invisible model by Yu Higuchi, although there are the official models that work very well in MMD. These models have the best physics and are the least glitchy. If you are just starting out with MMD, I suggest working with a Mako model. She has the simplest anatomy, and she has short hair that is cut to her face. Once you feel like you are done playing with your model, you can remove them from the stage by pressing Delete in Model Manipulation next to the Load button. Take note that if you have not saved your pose or animation, it will be deleted as well. However, the model him or herself will not be deleted from the files, in case you were wondering. This is just a way of escorting them off set. Congratulations! You've just finished my first tutorial. Thank you for watching. Everybody, have an awesome day or night. This has been MMD School. I'll see you next week.